This is what happens when you cheap out on switches. I wouldn't suggest buying things made from England. I don't know who made these. The crap. So I was taking this out, and next thing I know, the fucking piece slides out. Now I know I made it hot, but you wouldn't think it would all come to pieces like that. So I couldn't get the wire off. So yeah, stay away from switches made in England. I dislike it.